And now, welcome back to Box News.
We're here on Box News with special guest Matthew Bryant.
Good evening, America.
So, you want to go to a comic book store to stop something. Now, why don't you tell us what that is?
Well, you may not know this, but our kids today are doing horrible, despicable things at comic book stores all around America.
And so I made my way to one of the alleged comic book shops in town and decided to ask the locals what really goes on at the comic book shop. Here we see some of the local Dungeons & Dragons players playing with their demonic dice and their evil pen and paper with their evil miniatures and mats. I decided to sit down with a few of them and ask them what goes through their minds when they're playing this horrible demonic game.
So, Mr. Faulkner, if that is your real name, can you tell me more about this Dungeons & Dragons you play?
Well, Dungeons & Dragons was made in 1974, and by Gary Gygax. Do you know anything else about the creation of Dungeons & Dragons?
Yes, how is it a devil-worshipping game?
It's not a devil-worshipping game.
Sir, I'm pretty sure it's a devil-worshipping game.
How?
What are you doing over in that table right now? What horrible spells are you casting?
I'm casting Cure Light Wounds.
What? You can't cast. That's not magic. Magic's not real.
My guy praises the sun. I don't know what I should do. I don't know if that's devil worshipping.
Oh, it totally is devil worshipping.
So here's another one of the players, Chris. So Chris, what do you do in Dungeons & Dragons?
I'm usually the frontline guy. I usually take all the damage so other people can survive.
What do you mean survive? Are you playing for stakes, like your life? Your soul?
No. Just role-playing.
Just role-playing like the devil role-playing?
No. Definitely not.
Well, what do you do?
Well, we run around, you know, loot, pillage.
You're looting and pillaging?
Oh, yeah, of course. That's how else are you going to make your money?
You can't loot and pillage in America. That's illegal.
Well, this is not based in America, though.
So,
it's a whole fictional world.
You think you're in another world?
Yes.
The poor, deluded fool. Dungeons & Dragons had already claimed his soul.
So, Blake, why do you play this game of Dungeons & Dragons?
I play just to have fun. It's good imagination. I'm a cleric and I support my friends.
Support them by worshipping the devil?
No. My guy is a lawful good cleric and he worships the sun.
Again, another soul lost to this horrible game.
So, Chris, why do you play Dungeons & Dragons?
Good time to hang out.
What do you guys do when you hang out?
Yeah, we roll dice. We have fun.
Have fun?
Yeah.
By worshiping Satan?
Oh, of course not.
You poor, poor, deluded fool.
So there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. What's going on at the comic book shop with all your kids? I'm here in Santa Rosa at Outer Planes Comics and Games. Now you know what the problem with Dungeons & Dragons is.